A Saturday morning chocolate chip making session, a perfect excuse to spend quality time together between 10-year-old Adrian and her Kid Start mentor, Gloria.
Yes. Tom's gonna like these cookies.
Campbell River's only mentoring program for vulnerable children. We match and screen and train volunteers to spend time with children 3 hours a week to enjoy each other's company and get to know one another and celebrate opportunities and success together. So it's very much like the Big Brothers Big Sisters model that most people are familiar with. But that program closed in our community several years ago.
Now you have to eat lunch before we eat the cookies?
Yes.
Eat the cookies first.
Lunch, then cookies, you know
that, Gloria. I know. A wonderful example of what KidStart is like when caring, loving people who have time and love to give can offer that time and love to a little girl who is looking for a caring person to enter her life as a grand mentor.
Doing good. It's got to end up looking just like this. See how this one's all nice and smooth?
I like to call it, in this case, they're retired and they had a void where a grandchild would be, and Adrian was looking for having a caring person in her life, and so they were introduced and have been matched now for over 3 years and just have a wonderful connection. So they doesn't matter what they're doing, they just love each other, they love the time they spend together, and they really light up each other's lives in a way that is hard to describe, but that I know it's the highlight of everyone's life.
Well, at first I thought I was too old, and phoned Taryn, talked about the program, and she reassured me that, age doesn't matter. And then now our relationship with Adrian, she just likes hanging out with us, you know, and she's a little chatterbox, and we have fun, you know. There's been times, like, for example, we're getting ready to go away, and we said, oh, Adrian, we're kind of busy, but, you know, we're going to Costco tonight, so, you know, if you want to come with us, you know, that'd be great, and we had a great time.
Kids need mentors of all ages. They really do. And part of the program's success is that we match children very carefully with volunteers that they could most benefit from. So that means that a child who chooses a volunteer of that age knows that they're choosing a volunteer who's a grandparent age, or choosing a volunteer who's of an auntie or uncle age, who is knowing that they will benefit from that person and what they have to give. And in Tom and Gloria's case, what they had to give was that stability, that connection, that care, that a lifetime of experience has provided them with, and the opportunity for them to dote on and care for that little girl.
Yeah, see? How's that coming? Audrey.
She will be part of her life for as long as she wants to be part of our life for her. We talk about lots of things like that, like what she's going to do when she grows up, or, you know, what she's going to learn to do or be, or et cetera. And yeah, I would hope that we'd continue what we have now just down the road further.
Plus 3 equals 9, 1 plus 7 equals 8, 6 plus nothing equals 6.
Awesome!
6.
I had a few thoughts about being a nurse or a doctor or a lawyer. Well, when we first met, I'm like, I'm not too sure about this. But now that we've known each other for a long time, I feel like I want them, like, at my wedding if I do get married, at my graduation, stuff like that.
Perfect! You did it! Ding, 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 ding!
Well, it's just been a wonderful experience. And I just feel so lucky to have Adrian in my life. She has really enriched our life, and I like to think we're enriching her life. And she really, I would like Adrian to be in my life forever. It's her choice, of course, but it's just, and it's fun. We have a lot of fun together.